All I'm saying is when you take the step, you know, instead of doing this right away, I'm saying, I'm talking about taking their balance, then stepping at the end. I have to adjust at the end, you know. This has to happen here, I have to adjust myself. You don't want to wait too long, right? You know, move my position then. But I'm saying this can be a powerful movement. This type of thing can be a powerful movement. But then I do have to adjust. I want to be here like this trying to do knee kick on the ball, wide open where I can be kicked and hit, right? So as this happens, I adjust. This arm is extended so it can't come up easy, you know, and then I have flexibility with this arm. Here. Your elbow's up and you have to do a little bit differently. Okay? Good.